1159, the Battle of Heiji. The Genji clan, led by Minamoto no Yoshitomo, was defeated by the Heishi clan, led by Taira no Kiyomori. The warriors of Heishi had proven their strength. Their victory would not have been possible without the help of a few elite warrior generals who possessed mysterious shining stones that seemed to give off a divine power. Heishi reigned over a new age of warriors, but clouds of opposition gathered. In Hiraizumi, Oshu, was Fujiwara no Hidehira. And Minamoto no Yoritomo, swearing revenge for his father Yoshitomo's defeat, began organizing forces in Kamakura. The Heishi, after overthrowing the aristocracy, ruled the land with a despotic iron fist. The inhabitants of the capital, Heiankyo, became unhappy and hoped for the Heishi's defeat. Yet, it was not Hidehira or Yoritomo, but a young man who would eventually stand up to the Heishi. The Battle of
I thought Anna Mahagane would be here.
What's a Heishi-samurai doing here?
Don't be foolish, boy. If you value your life, hand that stone over!
The Heishi do not rule me, and never will.
You dare to disobey us? Then you will suffer the fate of your father.
Who are you?
He's here! Over here!
Damn it.
Oh!
Stop right there! We've had enough of you. Now, hand over that Amahagane. Get him! Get him!
You are welcome, Lord Yoshitsune. You are as brave as I imagined. I am Master Kichi Hogen, and this is Otohiko. We of the Tammayoribito tribe are determined to defeat the Heishi army.
Heishi?
What you see here is called Amahagane.
Amahagane?
A stone of the god of weaponry, Shukenten. They give men the power of divine wrath, known as Kamui.
Kamui?
Only a select few such as yourself can wield such fearsome power. Yet, unfortunately, there are a few like you amongst the Heishi. It is indeed the secret of their fierce power. Most of the precious Amahagane are now in the Heishi's possession.
I have had this stone all my life. It was a keepsake from my father. But why?
Lord Yoshitsune, do you know the truth about your father?
The truth? He was a lowly aristocrat. He died shortly after my birth.
Yes, a story woven to mislead the Heishi. This is the crest of Genji. Lord Yoshitsune, your father was defeated by the Heishi in the Battle of Heiji. His name was Minamoto no Yoshitomo.
But that can't be. The Genji leader.
It is no wonder that you should be surprised. But Lord Yoshitsune, it is your duty to your father and your destiny to defeat the Heishi.
Defeat them? Me?
One must wield an Amahagane to defeat the misusers of the Amahagane. Please, Lord Yoshitsune, lend us your power. Take your time. You need not decide right now. But stay with us for a while. I feel you may find the will to fight.
Thank you. Yoshitsune.
Wait, young swordsman. I witnessed you in that battle. You have great inner power. You must release it to overcome the adversity that blocks your path.
But how?
Release your power, and let the Amahagane guide you.
Thanks.
Well.
Hello there. Come again. Hi.
Hey, please wait.
Sorry to bother you, but from the look of you, you're no Heishi. May I ask you a favor? You see, my sister and I were fleeing from the Heishi. But then, we were separated from each other in Gojo. I'm very worried about her. Please, good sir, if you find my sister in Gojo, please help her. I do hope she is safe.
Very well. Leave it to me, friend.
Thank you. Bless you, sir.
I'm sorry. You all right?
Please help me!
Are you dead?
You! Stop right there!
You little wretch! What are you looking at, boy? Go away! Do you hear?
I refuse.
You refuse, do you? You're as brave as you are foolish!
The girl comes with me.
Seize your insolence! Prepare to face the wrath of Tyra, the Mask Moritusi!
Still here. You've lost. Now be gone.
Why, you bear an Amahogany!
Oh, you are that Genji warrior. What's now?
Stop it.
Kuyo. Let me take care of him.
You are no match for the Genji boy. Retreat. Kyori wishes you home.
No! I won't forget this.
What was that?
My brother!
Gio! Gio!
Thank you so much.
Kind sir, the truth is, we are but strangers to you. How can we ever repay you?
There's no need. Please try. Stay out of trouble.
Hello! Thanks.
Hello.
Yoshitsune.
Please wait, Lord Yoshitsune.
What?
I'm very worried about you going out late at night.
I'll be fine. Don't worry.
No, you don't know what the people have been talking about in town.
No? What's that?
On nights of a full moon like tonight, a lone warrior monk who detests the Heishi appears standing on the bridge at Gojo.
A monk?
He stands nearly 2 meters tall. And has the strength of a beast. You should stay away from Gojo.
I'll be careful. Never fear.
What's going on here? Maybe...
there?
I refuse to answer to despicable Heishi scum like you.
You're mistaken, my friend. I am...
Save your excuses!
That's an... Amahagane!
As a descendant of the Genji, I, Benkei, shall have... your life!
Are you all right?
Now be done with me, Heishi boy. Finish this. I don't need your pity.
I am no Heishi. I am the son of the Genji Lord, Minamoto no Yoshitomo. Minamoto no Yoshitsune.
Is that the truth? Miracle. What have I done, my noble lord?
Rest now.
Now I can die without regret. I trust that the man, with your courage, will avenge the Genji.
I shall. The Heishi will be mine. But you will not die now. For you shall accompany me.
I see you are now ready to fight the Heishi. There are two Amahagane on the table. Ah, please come in. This is Priestess Shizuka. Although she has been forced into hiding, she is the rightful heiress of our tribe. May I introduce Lord Yoshitsune?
Greetings, Lord Yoshitsune. My name is Shizuka.
We are loath to admit it, but when our tribe received the Amahagane from Shukenten, God of Weaponry, we allowed them to spread throughout the land, making us responsible for the Heishi's reign. Now, watch.
What's this?
This is Yosegane. In all of our tribe, only Shizuka possesses this ability.
Yosegane?
It allows the melding of multiple Amahagane. The resulting Amahagane is far more powerful than before Yosegane was performed.
Incredible.
The Heishi lack the power of Yosegane. If we can capture the Amahagane and use Shizuka's skill to combine them, we can defeat the Heishi. His name is Benkei, isn't it? He has a similar power, but different from yours. I believe he could help you. Use your combined strength to seek out the stones and defeat the Heishi devils. I have heard the Heishi are using beasts to fight for them. Be on your guard.
Lord Yoshitsune, please wait.
Are your wounds healed?
Master Hogan has explained everything to me. We must engage the Heishi as soon as we can. There's no time to rest and lick my wounds. I, Musashibo Benkei, shall fight to the death. Please, let me come with you.
Very well, let us go. I sensed your strength when we fought last night. May your skills help defeat the Heishi. But promise me, you'll not give your life in vain.
Yes, my lord, you're too kind. Lord Yoshitsune.
Benkei. Benkei.
Good, Benkei.
Brother. Come on, let's carry on.
You're it next.
It must be nothing.
All right, here I come!
Mm-hmm.
It seems those accursed Genji have come to Heiankyo. This must of course be kept secret. Even with my spell cast upon the square, they could still cause problems. Speak of the devil. The rats have just crept in. You, take care of the rest.
Thank you.
Boy, are you hurt?
I'm not hurt. Did he die?
Die? You must mean the beast.
Yeah, he was very kind and seemed sad.
Your brother's worried about you. Let's get going.
I have information that the Genji survivors are up to no good.
Yes, sir. But, Lord Kiyomori, surely we need not fear a few desperate rebels.
Silence! We have already lost the Namhagane fool. Less of your insolence.
What is your wish, Lord Kiyomori?
I am troubled by a thorn in my side named Yoshitsune. Bring me his head, along with the stolen Amahagare, Kagekiyo. They have a priestess who melds Amahagane. Success is imperative! Kagekiyo, are you up to the task?
Without a doubt, Lord Kiyomori.
What happened?
Thank goodness, it's you, my lord. I thought it was those damn Heishi soldiers again.
These soldiers? What do you mean? What happened?
Lord, I have terrible news. The Heishi, they took everyone, including dear Minazuru.
What?
Help me, father! Benji!
Forgive me. I ran and hid, and did nothing to save them.
You would have been taken too. I will take care of this. You look after the child.
I see. So they've captured her, my little Minazuru.
And taken most of the townspeople as well.
Rest assured, we will get Minazuru back, I swear.
I am sorry it has come to this. Please find her before it is too late.
Well then, with the retrieved Amahagane, let the rite of Yosegane begin.
Benkei.
Benkei.
Yeah.
Yoshitsune. Lord Yoshitsune.
Wait, Benkei!
Oh, Lord Yoshitsune.
The Heishi won't let us by without a fight. But there will be no match for the two of us. I will take care of things here. You go on ahead.
Yes, my lord. I'll clear the path and wait for you.
Have shown themselves. The more of them, the better. They are no match for the great Benkei. Let us begin!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
I was just finishing. Sir, let us hurry.
You shall not pass!
Phew! More trouble. Lord Yoshitsune, I'll handle this.
Very well. I'll wait for you ahead.
You?
Get him!
A fine job, my lord.
Are you all right, Benkei?
We are almost there. Come on. Everyone is trapped inside.
Very well. Let's go.
Lord Yoshitsune. Minazuru!
Benkei-san!
Are you wounded?
I'm fine, but the townspeople...
Well, we have a visitor. What shall we do with you?
You did this!
Ah, you must be Yoshitsune's sidekick. I'll kill you first! Then you Genji Boy Master.
Thank you.
are you?
He's even lost his Amahagane. What a pity.
Who are you?
I'll take this Genji scum.
Wait! What are you doing with him?
Oh, you will see. Wouldn't want to spoil the surprise.
I'm so sorry for the trouble. I'm honored that you came yourself to save me.
It was no trouble at all. Yoshitsune is with me. He waits outside.
Benkei, we were fortunate to be left behind here, but most of the townspeople were dragged off somewhere by that wicked lady. I was so scared. It was so horrible.
Were they? Is that the truth? Let's go home. You'll have time to explain later. Now, come on. Hogan is worried about you.
Yes, of course.
Curses! How many Amahagane must we lose? What is Kagekiyo doing?
Lord Kiyomori, we found them.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir. The priestess who can meld Amahagane is there as well.
Yes. Send word to Kagekiyo immediately. Have him deliver the woman to me. Soon the power of Yosekane will be ours. All ours.
Yes, sir.
The Heishi have discovered this location. Kagekiyo could be upon us at any moment, my friends.
What should we do? Shall we fight?
Listen, you must go quickly. There is an Amahagane training ground in Oshu. Seek help from their lord Fujiwara no Hidehira.
Seek help? Why not fight Kagekiyo now, master?
You are not ready to face him. No, not yet.
Well then, with the retrieved Amahagane, let the rite of Yosegane begin.
Benkei.
Yoshitsune.
Yoshitsune!
Lord Yoshitsune!
Thanks to you, we made it back alive. But our fair town has been ruined. What will we do?
Tell us, Lord. Are we fated to live constantly in fear of the Heishi?
Oh, please, good sir. Our town needs you. We can't bear this forever. You are our only hope. We implore you.
Lord Yoshitsune! Please save Heiankyo!
Yes. I would defeat the Heishi and bring back your families and friends. It won't be long.
Come again.
Up! Lord Yoshitsune,
do you intend to go and fight the Heishi alone?
I have made my decision. I'm going alone.
That will not do. Allow me to accompany you.
He never listened to you. Very well. Then we shall fight together.
Lord Yoshitsune.
Thank you. Benke.
So then, you brought me the Amahagane yourselves. I'm glad we let you both survive.
Shut up! We are here to put an end to your evil plans!
Foolish boy. Do you dare to fight me right now? Are you strong enough?
Kiyomori!
Stop right there!
Can't move!
How foolish you are. You won't lay a single finger on Kiyomori now.
No!
You are foolish to face me, even together. But do not fear. You will not suffer for long. Thought. My apologies.
I won't take it easy on you this time.
Wretched fools.
Morgan!
Run now!
No! We can't leave you!
Go! Don't forget your mission!
Enough of this!
No! Leave now!
Yoshitsune, son!
You must stay alive.
Our heroes escape Rokuhara Palace, but are forced to leave Master Hōgen behind and realize their powerlessness against the Heishi general, Taira no Kagekiyo. Following Master Hōgen's orders, they head for Hiraizumi, Oshu, to catch up with Otohiko, Shizuka, and Minazuru, and to improve their skills.